Remind me your name.
Degwa.
Degwa. I see the Lord gathering a troop around you. I see, my God, I see young people running around you. I see God raising you like David. David had young people come to him and say, be our king. There is a group of young people, a generation is a multitude. And I see you like a David leading a troop of youth.
Amen.
That are saying, be our leader, lead us. God is putting you in a place of responsibility, and he is saying to you, no matter what happens out of this election, God has positioned you into a place where you lead a generation, and you lead it in and outside the government. And the Lord will say to you, your name is becoming a household name. Your name will be a household name. It will be in the mouth of the, my goodness, I'm hearing the president of this nation calling your name. And when the day the president of the nation gets your name out of his mouth, your history will change. And the prophecy I spoke will be confirmed when that day happens. I see somebody hearing about a group that we are running. It's like a charitable organization that we are running. And I'm hearing the fame of that group touching nations. And I'm seeing you being invited to give a speech and tell people how you did it. I don't know what you do. I don't even know what you're doing, but that's what I'm seeing. Am I in the ballpark?
I praise God for this because actually I can confirm your one. The youth back in Europe are in great support of me. Each and every day I'm getting a new group. Actually, I've never been to the ground, but I'm known all over the county. The county commissioner called me and he told me exactly what you're saying. The president wants to talk to me.
Thank you.